This meeting. Today concept name is property.
This conference will now be recorded.
Today concept name is property file. Property file. What is property file? Not only using XPath. We can take other properties also. Not only using XPath, we can take other properties also like ID property, name property, value property, ID, name, value, and text property. Any property we can take it, not only using XPath. So in real time, not only using XPath, we can take other properties also. ID, name, value, ID, name, value, text property, we can take other properties also. This is very, very important class. So yesterday class extension only just extension. Okay. There are two ways. There are two ways. One is directly we can give the properties in main test directly. We can give the properties in main test. This is the first way. Directly we can give the properties in main test. Second way, we need to create the property file. We need to create the property file. How to create the property file? Right click on package. Right click on package. Go to new. Other. Oh, what happened? How to create property file? Right click on package. New. Other. General. File. Give the file name. Click on OK. Property file created. First way, directly we can give the properties in main test too. Second way is property file creation. How to create the property file? Right click on package, go to new, other, general, file, file name, click on OK. So here in the property file, we will store the all object information with alias names. We will store the all the object information with the alias names. So we will give we will alias names we will store the all the object information with alias names and we will attach with main test we will attach with main test using that information Selenium will identify the web elements. Selenium will identify the web elements. Just change. So we are not giving properties in direct main test. So we are creating one property file. We are storing with alias names and we will attach with main test. So using that information, Selenium will identify the web elements. That is the concept, property file concept. Very, very important concept. So after this concept, you can work with any application. Not only XPath, we can take other properties also. How we can take the other properties, I will explain you today. All right. This is a concept for next class. Right, go to Eclipse. Yesterday concept extension only. So this is not new concept, just in the place of XPath we are taking other properties. Babu, right. I think this is your concept, yesterday concept. Facebook.com. Facebook. We work with Facebook. So no, today concept is
screen with Eclipse and practice.
Huh?
Already in a screen with an in practice program.
So today we are taking other properties. Not only XPath, we are taking other properties. Not only using XPath, we can take the other properties. How we can take the other properties, I will show you today. Facebook.com. Right, this is a Facebook application. So first there are two ways, already I told you. First way, directly we can give the properties in main test. How we can give the properties in main test, I will show you first. So activate. So I'm clicking on username button. So it is showing some properties like input ID, class, type, data, email, and name properties. It is showing. I'm taking ID property. id property is email. Id property is email. Copy. Control V. So id property, which property? Id. I want to take only id property, it's only id. Id. If you know XPath, easily we can get a id property. Simple, no need to copy every time. If you know XPath, easily we can get id property. If you know XPath, easily we can get XPath. If you know XPath, you can get easily id property. So right, save, click on run. This is the first way we can directly we can give the properties in main test. It will work now. So not XPath, I am not giving XPath, I am giving id property. This is the first way. Right, evoke. This is the first way. Property.
So what is the difference between the by using XPath by using id, where we use exactly the scenarios? What is the benefit using id and what is?
Yeah, a good question. Yeah, property. Properties is nothing but we have number of properties, name property, value property, id property. So we have number of properties, so we can give properties as well as XPath also. That's your choice. Okay, if it is not working XPath, or if you comfortable with taking the properties, that time you can use properties also. That is not big issue, it's very easy. So if you want to use property or XPath, whatever you want, you can use it. Only this is the way. This is the way.
So can I know some place XPath is not suitable and id is suitable? Either id is suitable, XPath is not suitable. Is there any situation that we can face during our execution?
If you know XPath, already if you get XPath of the particular web element already, that means so you know id property also. So if you know XPath, automatically id property will be there, same to same. So email, in the place of email, just we should write double dash star id equal to email, we will write. So that is the XPath. So without a star, double slash, or something something something, that is called id. Okay, I here,
then why we have two concepts for the same procedure, our XPath way and id way? Why?
I will tell you, just wait. Okay, property file. Next way, property file. This is the way directly we can give the properties in main test. Okay, this is the first way. Second way, I will teach you, you can get it. What is the use of these properties? I will tell you.
Okay.
How to create property file? So right click on project. Right click on package, take new, other, general, file, next, give the file name, Aki. Already, just now I gave, that is different project. Okay, now, Aki, click on finish. I am giving properties, A. Equal to email B equal to pass, C equal to login button, login button. Email, pass, login button. I gave with alias names. I save with alias names. Email, pass, login button. Okay, right. Here I created one property file. That property file name is Akki. So save. Take the property file path. Right click on property file. Take the properties. Copy and paste. Copy. Here you should write two more lines extra. Properties P equal to new properties. File input stream. FIS equal to new file input stream.
ఆ మెథడ్ ఏంటన్న ప్రాపర్టీస్ పి ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు న్యూ ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఏంటది ఆ మెథడ్ ఏంటి
సో ఐఎమ్ సేయింగ్ టు సెలీనమ్ 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 యూజింగ్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ యూ నీడ్ టు ఐడెంటిఫై ద వెబ్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ నాట్ ఓన్లీ యూజింగ్ ఎక్స్పాత్ జస్ట్ యూ కెన్ టేక్ ద ప్రాపర్టీస్ యూ నీడ్ టు స్టడీ ద ప్రాపర్టీస్ యూ నీడ్ టు ఐడెంటిఫై ద ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఐఎమ్ సేయింగ్ సో ప్రాపర్టీస్ పి ఈక్వల్ టు న్యూ ప్రాపర్టీస్ సో యూజింగ్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ సెలీనమ్ విల్ ఐడెంటిఫై ద వెబ్ ఎలిమెంట్ property file input stream FIS equal to new file input stream. Give the path of the property file. So I am saying to Selenium, 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 please identify these properties from this file. So whenever you are writing the file, it will give only single slash. But compulsory, if you want to get the information, if you want to send the information, compulsory we should use double slash. Double slash, not only single place, we should mention double slash for everyone. If you want to send, if you want to get, compulsory we should mention double slash. Right. I mentioned a double slash. Colon. Next, P dot load FIS. Over. Just properties. Import the statement. It is a predefined class. Properties. Properties. Java.util. File input stream. Java.io. Java.io. After writing the program, it will show you throws. We need to add throws. File not found exception and IO exception also.
Akkada throws enduku rasaru, exceptions enduku rasaru?
Automatically it will show you underline. Right. So it is showing underline, right?
Yeah.
Just keep the cursor on that. Add throws declaration, file not found exception. Okay. So still it is showing underline. Keep the cursor on that. Earth Rules Declaration, IOI exception. Okay. Now, already I gave alias name. What is alias name? A, B, C. So, P dot get property A.
డైరెక్ట్ గా డిక్లేర్ చేస్తున్నప్పుడు మరి ఇంత రిఫరెన్స్ రిఫరెన్స్ నేమ్స్ క్రియేట్ చేసి మళ్ళీ కాల్ చేసుకోవాల్సిన అంత అవసరం ఏముంది ఇక్కడ.
ఐ విల్ టెల్ యు పి డాట్ గెట్ ప్రాపర్టీ బి. పి డాట్ గెట్ ప్రాపర్టీ సి. Now it will identify. Save. Click on run. Two ways. One is directly we can give the properties in main test. Second one is property file creation. This is the property file creation.
Three ways.
Two ways.
By no, by using XPath you are going to defend. We can do
that,
right?
Is different.
And then after that, another one is by ID. Third one is ID with the reference name. I mean, you will create the file. Alias. I mean, duplicate names, and you will call through the file. By using the reference name. Why? Why is Selenium library is too slow?
What? I didn't get you.
Why the very slow?
No, wait. I will tell you. Wait. Facebook. Give username and password to click on login button. Right. So, like we can work with properties. You can take any properties, anyone, XPath or anyone. You can take properties and we can work with any application.